I voted to leave because as a young farmer, I felt that I had to look to the future, and this was an opportunity for change within the agricultural sector. You know, the last couple of years, agriculture hasn't been a thriving industry, and I just felt that with my whole career in front of me, that there was a chance to be able to move forward and actually shape the future of agriculture for generations to come.